Yes, children. Now we will be drawing the rabbit. Okay, now we will be drawing the rabbit. Only face we will be drawing, because drawing a face of a cute rabbit is very easy. Okay, so first pay attention and then you will be drawing it. Okay, see here on the center of the page, you will be drawing a big oval. Okay, you will draw one big C. You will draw one big C and then you will draw one big reverse C. Am I clear, my children? Like this, you will be drawing one oval first. Okay, so for that you will draw one C, then you will draw one reverse C. Try to make it big, my children, don't make it small. Okay, if you will draw small, it will not at all look good. So make it big. Do it, my children. Very good. Very good, my children. Very good. Now, after making this oval, you will be drawing ears. One ear we will draw here and one we will draw here. So for that, what you are going to do, you will draw one big N. Okay, you will draw one big N and inside that you will draw one more N. Okay, first you will draw one big N and inside it you will draw one more N. Do it, my children, slowly and nicely you have to do. Your drawing should be perfect. If your drawing is really very nice, your rabbit will be the most cutest rabbit. Okay, my children, do it slowly and nicely you have to do. Done till here? If you are still making this oval, children, you can pause the video. You can complete that part and then again you can play that part. Okay? No need to worry about anything. After this, what you are going to do, see, children. Here you are going to draw one straight line. Then here you are going to draw a big C. And here you are going to write the number 7 and you are going to come down. Understood? It is very simple. Okay, this one you will draw one straight line. Here you will draw one big C. And here you are going to write the number 7. Okay, am I clear, my children? I am repeating one more time. Straight line, letter C and the number 7. Okay, my children, do it. Yes, children, done till here. Now we will be doing the face. Okay, we will be drawing the face. Here we will draw two curve lines. Children, for the rabbit I told you, you can use the bindi also. But those who didn't got the bindi, because we will need little bit big bindi. Okay, if you didn't got, it's okay. We will be drawing the eyes like this. You will draw two curve and then you will draw the letter N, and here one more N you will draw, and inside that you will draw a curve. Okay, and I have told you in our last that when we were making envelope, that we can make the reflection light like this. So you have to put two circles like this and two circles over this side also. Okay, this looks very cute. Okay, my children, now after this, if you want to make this as a girl rabbit, you just have to make the big eyelashes. Okay, this side also you have to make big eyelashes. If you want to keep this as a boy rabbit, don't make eyelashes. Okay, am I clear, my children? Now we will be making the nose of our rabbit. How we will be drawing the nose? You just have to draw the letter A, but don't draw it by making a big triangle like. You have to take a bit curve from here and come down. Okay, you have to take a bit curve from here and come down, and from here you have to join them like this. Okay, you have to join it like this. Do it, my children, slowly and nicely you have to do. Now after doing till here, what you are going to do, you have to find the center of this nose. Okay, find the center of this nose. After making a point over here, that you will come to know, yes, this is the center. So from here you will draw one curve line from here till here, and from here only you will draw one curve line from here till here. And here the rabbit used to have big teeth. So what you are going to do from here, you are going to make a square, and here in the center from up till down you are going to make a straight line. This is the bunny teeth. The rabbit used to have teeth like this. Okay, so the face of our rabbit is done, but the rabbit is having the mustache also. Okay, so you just have to make some lines like this. Okay, you just have to make some lines like this and your rabbit is ready. But to this rabbit we are going to make a small bow also. Okay, so how you are going to make a bow? See, here down you will be making a circle. How you will make the circle? You will draw one C and then you will draw one reverse C. Okay, you will draw one C and you will draw one reverse C. Now you will make one line, then you will make some zigzag lines and then a curve line till down. Okay, same on this side also. You will make some curve lines and then you are going to join it like this. Am I clear, my children? This is very easy to make, so complete it. Okay, now after completing this part, if you are still doing the drawing with pencil, you can complete it, and after completing you have to take out your black sketch pen, my children. Okay, you have to take out black sketch pen, because with the help of black sketch pen and craft we are going to do the outline to our full drawing. Okay, we are going to do the outlining to our full drawing. Do it, my children. Those who have completed this drawing part along with me, you can start doing the outlining. I'm showing you how you will be doing the outlining. The way you have done the drawing, in the same way you will be doing the outlining, my children. Okay? Yes, my children. But see, you are going to do the outlining in one time only. You are not going to do like this by breaking. Okay? So keep your hand firm at one place and just move your hand. Okay? Keep on moving your fingers. You have to move your hand as we used to move our hand for drawing. Okay? Am I clear, my children? Make sure you are doing the outlining very smoothly so that no mistake should be done. Okay, my children, do it slowly and nicely. To this also you have make the big C. So here you will be making a big C and one big reverse C. Okay? Am I clear, my children? Now we will be making the eyes slowly. Now here inside the eyes, here you will be making two circles as we have done the drawing. In the same way you will be doing the outlining. Slowly you have to do. You have enough time to complete your drawing. Okay, you have enough time to complete your drawing, so no need to worry about it. Okay, I have seen your drawing, I have seen your craft. You used to show me in your live classes, children. You are doing amazing. You are doing it very nicely and I really feel very happy that whatever I am teaching you, you are learning very quickly. Yes? Very good. I feel very happy when my small children are doing so good things. See, children, here, like this, I made a mistake by mistakely. So what will I do? I will not again use my sketch pen and doing the outlining over here. No, you just have to take your eraser and erase the pencil marking. Okay? And no mistake is seen. Nothing is seen. Don't do, if mistake is done, it's okay. Don't use your sketch pen on it again and again. Okay? I know you are new for using the sketch pen, but it's okay. You will learn slowly, slowly. You are going to learn to use the sketch pen. Now in few days, you are going to go in grade 2. So in grade 2, whichever drawing we will be doing, we have to do the outlining with black sketch pen, my children. Okay? See, like this, you will be completing the outlining. And whenever you are using your sketch pen, you make sure that you are closing this and keeping aside. Am I clear, my children? Till here, you have to complete it. And in our next class, I will be showing you what we are going to do with this drawing. Okay, my children, for now, thank you so much and take care of yourselves.